You guys are riding along in our 2019 Cherokee Trailhawk. I'm going to take you guys on a series of obstacles and show you guys what makes our Jeep Trail ready. First up, here's the brake over obstacle. Put that front right tire over the brake over point. Try some traction to the back wheels, and there we go. As we transfer torque from the rear to the front, we'll head over to our next obstacle. It's the off-camber obstacle. It's a simulation of an off-road trail. Up and over we go. As we articulate our suspension in two different directions at one time, we'll head down to our next obstacle. It's ground clearance. There's about 9 inches of ground clearance in our Cherokee Trailhawk. So here at Camp Jeep, we never take elevators. We always take the stairs. So up and over we go.
Oh my God.
And back down as we shake all the loose shade. Got your problems right here. We'll head over to our next obstacle. It is maneuverability. We'll use our four-wheel drive, our suspension, and the torque from our engine to maneuver through these off-road obstacles. Alright, next up is articulation. Rumble two wheels up high, two wheels down low. As we articulate our suspension on this 30-degree tilt, we can hang out right here and not worry about tipping the Jeep over because of the low center of gravity. Alright, down to our last and final obstacle, guys. This is the traction obstacle. It's our 18-foot high, 35-degree Camp Jeep hill. We have a 3.2-liter V6 Pentastar engine with 271 horsepower and 239 foot-pounds of torque. So here we go, guys. Up 35 degrees we go. And back down another 35 we go.
Realistically.
Oh, my God. This is a vehicular roller coaster.
Realistically, if you came in the off-road with us, you will be driving like this and more. This is nothing. So we'll pull all the way up to the front. We'll drop you guys. This is just the tip of the surface.
A little tip, right?
A little tip.
Yeah, we do.
But not
New York City streets. I know, but that just shows you how easy it's going to be to maneuver through those potholes and all that craziness.
Well, that's true.
Yeah, so there you go. All right, guys. Right. Thanks for riding with me.
Thank you.
How many of you guys stay over here?
Okay, everybody, that was the Jeep ride. It was very fun. Please subscribe to me, Phoenix J NYC. Come back to you later.